teacher that knew it all. She taught me how water could stick to a ball, how buildings stick to the underside of a ball that spins like a carousel ride. Man, it all sounded crazy to me, but I love learning about gravity. Yeah, I couldn't wait to tell my dad about the amazing day that I had. He picked me up, I was bursting with pride. He opened up the door and I jumped inside. He smiled at me and said, how was your day? I said that I was blown away because I learned about this magical thing, but it kind of got my head to spin. I learned about this mutant guy with an apple belt on his head. I surmised that there was three or four that's pulling it down. Everything's being sucked to the ground. A horse that sticks his arms in his ball. The people, the buildings, the oceans, and all. A source written in history. You have discovered gravity. Well, he just looks at me and says, don't believe in gravity. Oh, don't believe in gravity. Don't believe how the theories out there. It's never been proven. It ain't you too.
Pseudoscience, he said. They'll have you believing in all kinds of crap. That gravity nonsense belongs in the trash. Believe me, well, I'll say to you, there ain't no gravity, and that's the truth, yeah. Well, my daddy made me think that day. He made me think in a different way. I did some thinking for myself, and I put that theory back on the shelf. That gravity crap is indoctrination, not truthful, trusted information. People need to wake up and see there ain't no such thing as gravity. Let me hear you say, the
suspicious that you can't find any real satellite pictures. No, it's hard to make believe, but maybe we're all being.